Tibet matters to the world today because of a simple but profound idea that we all know as self-determination. Historically, we know self-determination to be about a people's right to choose how they want to govern themselves. But there's another complementary form of self-determination, and that is a people's and a person's right to choose how they want to live, how they want to educate their children, how they want to work, how they want to practice their religion, and what language to speak at home. Today, Tibetans and their day-to-day freedoms under this kind of self-determination have been under threat. But we also know that Tibet matters to the world because of Tibetans' not just resistance, but their persistence and their hopes and desires to be able to speak the language that they love, to practice the religion that they hold dear, to raise their children as they wish to be and remain Tibetans. This is why Tibet matters.